Cha cha cha. Okay. Welcome. Thanks for the wave. I was so coincidental, man. Like the world, you know, it's like a lattice of coincidence, you know. It's like a plate of shrimp. It's like Repo Man. If you know what I mean, you need help. So we're waving, right? And it reminds me of Sonoma County, Dairy Princess, 1989, maybe? Cammie Blackstone, who was also a radio personality. And she was the Dairy Princess that year in Santa Rosa. And she was on the parade float. And she explained the wave to me. It was supposed to be elbow, elbow, wrist, wrist. Elbow, elbow, wrist, wrist. And like she was in charge. She was the Dairy Princess. You get it?
Thank you. Thank you.
No, I'm not going to say it. Thank you.
Thank you.
just beautiful. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. That's it for the first set. We're going to take a little break, and we'll be back and play some more. Reed Mathis just had a birthday. Happy birthday, Reed, on the bass. John Kimock on the drums. Thank you, Johnny. Jeff Comenti on the keyboard. We'll be back pretty soon.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you and good night. Say we. Thank you and good night, say we. Thank you and good night. Reed Mathis on the electric bass. Thank you and good night, John Kimock on the drum. On the keyboard, Jeff Comenti. Thank you and good night. Thank you. Thank you. What? We never left, man. Where'd you go? No, I know. Well, we were in the dressing room earlier. There were.
You got a phone call.
I have a phone call. Oh. Oh no. I wonder if I should return that. There were like hitchhiking stories. And I recall hitchhiking and driving with somebody for a really long time and not saying anything. And then you turn to them and you say, "Hey, man, where'd you go?" They're like, "What?"